Boys, 3,000 meters. Let's make sure we get the track area clear all the way around, please, folks. Jesuit jumping out in front. Ladies and gentlemen, on the award stand, boys 300-meter intermediate hurdle finals. Eighth place from Prairie, Kenneth Ogbeeman. Seventh from Burlett Prairie, Kayla Sagert. Sixth from Churchill, Stuart Hellickson. Fifth from David Douglas, Brian Sull. Fourth place from Mountain View, David McGandy. Third from Wilson, Nolan Malcolmson. Second place from Clackamas, Ben Steele. And your fastest boy over the hurdles, running a 39.53 in finals from Central Catholic, Elijah Elliott. Heat three, boys, 3,000 meters with 3.5 laps to go, folks. Boys still in a pretty large pack. We're gonna see who tries to jump out first here. 1,000 meters to go. Boys still pretty tightly packed. Who's going to make the first big move? Jezebel on the outside now, making a move on the back straightaway. Meters, they're starting to spread out. Franklin now making a move of 200 meters, trying to chase him down. Congratulations, boys. We need 4x4 relays to the award stand. North St.